Stand back, Jason.
But the animal is inside out.
I heard that.
It turned inside out?
And it exploded.
Did I just hear that that animal turned inside out and then it exploded?
Hello?
Hold, please.
Hey, wait a minute, guys.
If the pig lizard is gone, why are they still yelling Garignac?
Ted, hit the translation circuit.
I don't think the pig lizard was Garignac.
What the hell are you talking about?
Oh, darn. Oh.
Come on, they based it on your hand movements.
Am I the only one who saw that thing inside out with the eye going? I'm not the guy. I'm not a tech sergeant yet. I'm Fred Kwan. Kwan's not even my real name.
Fred's no good, Jason. You're just gonna have to kill it.
Kill it? So I'm open to any suggestions.
Go for the eyes like in episode 22!
It doesn't have any eyes, Tommy!
Go for the mouth and the throat! It's a vulnerable spot!
It's a rock! It doesn't have any vulnerable spots!
I know! You construct a weapon. Look around you. Can you form some sort of rudimentary lathe?
A lathe? Get off the line, guy! Alexander, you're my advisor. Advise me!
Well, you're just gonna have to figure out what it wants. What is its motivation?
It's a damn rock monster! It doesn't have motivation!
See, that's your problem, Jason. You were never serious about the craft.
Oh! Fred, can you hear me? Fred, are you there?
Kinda.
You can do it, Fred. It's up to you!
No, Jason, I'll just mess it up.
You did it before you saw the show, do it now!
That was the show! I'm not that guy.
Fred, you never forgot a line, you never missed a bar!
It's not me anymore, man.
It is you, Fred. You just stop trying. You can do this, Fred. I know in my heart you're gonna save my life.
I am?
No doubt about it, Fred.
Oh, wow.
Tech Sergeant Chen.
Yeah!